Number 6 position, Kadaram Kondan. Kadaram Kondan is an upcoming Indian Tamil language action thriller film directed by Rajesh Selva and produced by Kamal Hassan. The film stars Vikram and Akshara Hassan. Akshara Hassan, the daughter of actors Kamal Hassan and Sarika Thakur, and the younger sister of Shruti Hassan. The film's title Kadaram Kondan and first look poster were revealed on the 6th of November, the eve of Kamal Hassan's birthday. The film was shot in Kuala Lumpur for a month, where the shooting schedule ended in late November. Principal photography ended on the 9th of January 2019. The film will released on April 2019. In number 5 position, Vinaya Vidhya Rama, VVR, is a 2019 Indian Telugu language action film written and directed by Boyapati Srinu. Boyapati Srinu has garnered 2 State Nandi Awards and 2 TSR National Awards for his works. The film stars Ram Charan and Kiara Advani in the lead roles. Vivek Oberoi stars as the antagonist while Prashanth, Sneha, and Aryan Rajesh appear in pivotal roles. It was first ever negative talked hit movie in Tollywood industry. Vinaya Vidhya Rama was released worldwide in Telugu language on the 11th of January 2019. The film to be released in Hindi language soon. In number 4 position, RRR is an upcoming Indian Telugu language film scripted and directed by Srisaila Sri Rajamouli. Srisaila Sri Rajamouli, known professionally as SS Rajamouli, is an Indian film director and screenwriter, known for his works primarily in Telugu cinema. He is known for directing high fantasy works such as Maghira, 2009, Iga, 2012, the two-part Bahubali, The Beginning, 2015, and Bahubali 2, The Conclusion, 2017. The Bahubali franchise has achieved the highest-grossing Indian multilingual film franchise of all time globally, with a box office of approximately 1,900 crore, $260 million. RRR stars Anti Rama Rao Jr. and Ram Charan in the lead roles. The film is made on an estimated budget of 300 crore. The shooting of film was start in November 2018. It is third most expensive film of SS Rajamouli after Bahubali Series 3. The film is set to release worldwide in 2019. In number 3 position, KGF 2 movie is a sequel to blockbuster movie KGF 1. KGF Chapter 1, which hit the silver screens on December 21st, turned out to be a big hit. The film was released in 5 languages: Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, and Hindi. It is directed by Prashanth Neel, who has also written the story, screenplay and dialogues. The film has Yash playing the lead role and paired up opposite him is Sri Nidhi Shetty. Yash will be portray the Rocky Bhai role in this movie. Malayalam Vika, Avinash, Achyuth Kumar and many others are seen in supporting roles in this movie. In number 2 position, Saira Narasimha Reddy is an upcoming Indian historical war film directed by Surendra Reddy and produced by Onko Nidela Production Company Banner. Amitabh Bachchan will make a guest appearance. The film stars Chiranjeevi, Sudeep, Vijay Sethupathi, Jagpati Babu, Nayantara, and Tamanna. Saira Narasimha Reddy is a biopic on the legendary freedom fighter Uyyalavada Narasimha Reddy. The film on a budget of 200 crore rupees, movie which will be released in Telugu, Tamil, and Hindi. Surendra Reddy made his directorial debut at Lokkade film. His noted films are Kick, Race Gurram starring Allu Arjun and Shruti Hassan. In number 1 position, Saaho is an upcoming Indian action film, written and directed by Sujit, and produced by UV Creations, T-Series, and Dharma Productions. The film stars Prabhas, Shraddha Kapoor, Neel Nitin Mukesh, and Evelyn Sharma, and is being shot simultaneously in Hindi, Tamil, and Telugu. The filming began in June 2017. Saaho's first look poster released on the 23rd of October 2017, a second teaser released on the 23rd of October 2018, once again on the occasion of Prabha's birthday. It is the third most expensive Indian films made to date. The film is made on a budget of 300 crore rupees, which includes the use of VFX. According to online reports, Team Saaho hit the screen on the 15th of August 2019. The film will clash with Akshay Kumar's Mission Mangala and John Abraham's Butler House at the box office.